Wait for it. It's review time. 复习时间到喽。
Welcome back to review time. Today we're going to play a fun game called Scramble. Mm-hmm. And what I've done is I've scrambled all of our word power words on this whiteboard.
All of them? 四个都在里面。
Okay, so what Elsie has to do is she has to find the word power words in these letters and spell them for me.
But first, I have to remember what、mm-hmm. our four word power words are, right?
Okay, well, think about something that goes into... It's a piece of paper that goes into a machine.
It's a piece... 只要进去那印出来 is print.
That's right.
Okay, so let's do print first.
Mm-hmm.
Print, print. So P-R.
Okay.
And the vowel is I.
Mm-hmm.
An ante.
Right.
Great.
Okay. Now you need to think of something that is the opposite of back.
The opposite of back、mm-hmm. is front.
Okay.
So fr,
F and R.
And front, aunt,
O.
O.
N.
N.
T.Okay. Now, when you take two pieces of something and、mm-hmm. put them together, what is it called?
You tie them.
Okay.
T-I-T-I-E. This one's simple.
T-I and E. Now, look at the letters and see if you can guess the last word.
Okay, so we have H,、mm-hmm. B, G, R,C, I, that's、mm-hmm. bright.
Bright, perfect. B-R-I-G-H-T.
I got them all right because I'm bright.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, you guys can play this game at home too. You can get a piece of paper and a pencil. Scramble up those words for your friends. But for today, that's all the time we've got for A-Plus English. I'm Erin.
I'm Elsie.
Bye-bye.
Bye.